and Chris Wynne barreling to that entry from Bizzle, Colorado.